to the channel. I'm High Times, working on some more of this Graveyard Keeper stuff, and should be on episode 29, I believe. But then I've got a bunch of these things going, carrot cutlets. I did go to the dungeon off camera, is my bad. I'm still half asleep. Offline. Grab that golden apple from the dungeon. And I gotta come down here and get the snake real quick. He should be here already, I'm guessing. If not, he should be here very shortly. Yes, he's already here. Okay, so need a dark heart, which I have no idea at all about. Okay. Should be interesting. Actually, I have to go and talk to this other dude real quick about getting this leg. And I completely forgot about this body right here, so go throw him on fire real quick. This way, I think. There's a couple other things I gotta do, and I'm right here right now, so I'll go and do that too. But I think the dude I have to talk to is like right here. I think, anyway. We'll see. Yeah, here we go. Chipmunk.
Get out, you more.
Here's where are we going?
Kaden.
and Kaden.
The misty quagmire. Please recover my leg from that place I've been. Let's just fast travel over there real quick. Oh, why not? Oh, because I'm on in a damn dungeon, that's why. Didn't realize it took me in a dungeon. Thought I was outside of a dungeon. Okay. Suck. I don't want to spend my whole video walking through this shit. Guess I could have just walked out, I guess, huh? Okay, so I gotta follow, dude.
Thank you.
clear the path, huh? Okay, I guess I have to do this, huh? What the fuck? What the fuck? Memory tincture again. Okay. Thank you. Memory powder. Shit, I don't remember. What did I need again? Memory powder. Gold, silver, and memory powder. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to go. Straight over to cloth on by the memory powder because I don't know how to make it. I don't remember, so. Even if she sells it, I don't remember. Shouldn't take too long to get over here though. This sucks. Anyway, I guess I'll just leave this here. It is, I guess, right now, because so go try again. Sorry about my squeaky chair. But I just wanted to get some things real quick just in case she sends me back to that place. Then I can go and unlock that path, whatever it was. Wherever that path was, I don't know, but Okay, so she don't sell it. I'll just ask her about it and see her own. Yeah, I'll be back later. Yeah, that's crazy. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna call this episode here and try to find more about Misty Quagmire next time, I guess. So, thanks for watching, and you know, for everybody that subscribed and everything else, you know, I appreciate it. Thank you. You know, just helps me build my channel up, and that's what I'm trying to do. So I appreciate it. You know, likes, comments, everything like that helps out. So, and if I'm doing something wrong in the game, let me know. You know, I'm not afraid to take some criticism or something. So, but I appreciate everybody, and hope you guys are doing okay. You know, staying safe out there. Take care of yourselves.